objectives displayed in the letters thereof.
And then find themselves fighting a second in some sense. The elements of everyday life. The oppressive heat of the distant blood form. There are no roads. The no shows. Across the daunting Himalayas. Known as flying the hump, these flights are a highly dangerous enterprise. Meanwhile, America is delivering supplies. Despite these courageous efforts, little aid trickles through. But it is just enough to keep China in the war. Other Americans also make the journey to Asia. But the optimism couldn't be more misplaced. American 442nd Regimental Combat Team. Even though their families back home are seen as a threat to national security, these men will become some of the most decorated soldiers of the war.
Big mess of tanks.